Hi, my name is Bhagat. I've done my PGDM in Insurance Business Management. I passed out from BIMTech in the year 2012, the 2010-12 batch. I was placed from the college in a company called Vantage Insurance Brokers, an Indian insurance broking house. From there, it's been a journey of almost 4 years, and I shifted my job from Vantage to a multinational insurance broking house called Howden. I'm currently handling their employee benefits vertical on the business development side for the Bangalore region. And one thing which I can positively say is that the growth which this industry has given is not even close when you not even close to any other industry. The comparison on a growth, on a year-on-year appraisal, on incentives, on a career chart is definitely something which, when you compare with other industries or other organizations, is way better. And one thing for sure, that this industry has a lot to give, unlike a normal myth which people have, that, you know, insurance as a sector or as a career means only a salesman business or an agent business, which definitely is not the case. This industry has a lot more things, has a lot more things for you. You can venture out into a lot of new things, some things on risk management, actuarial sciences, insurance broking, insurance companies as underwriters over there. You have reinsurance companies these days, the reinsurance market or the risk management liability side of it. There is the market is globally open. When you learn a lot of things. There is no end to this market, because anywhere across the globe, if you go, this market, this industry is there. This industry is booming. There's no recession which you see in this industry for even the next 10, 15, 20 years, anytime soon, if you think about it. Because as much as the risk is increasing, the insurance industry is growing. Especially for the Indian market, when it is not yet as developed as in the other developed economies, when the penetration of insurance is not even 5%, when you see FDI increasing to 49%, the career perspective, if you see, this is actually the right time to enter into this industry. There are a lot many more foreign companies coming into this country and investing a lot of money, pumping in a lot of money, ready to invest in people from India, because they know that the intellectual ability or the mindset which Indian people have, the hardworking people which Indians are, they are willing to definitely invest a lot in India. They're expanding their offices, they are bringing in more and more specialty lines in India. There are new products which you see. There's a lot which, at least in 4 years, I have learned on some very new products which are not readily available on the books. But then, yes, because of these foreign companies coming in, you'll get to learn all these things. There are very new things coming in on public offering securities with these startups coming in the market, startup companies. You have all these companies going for listing, and then you have something specially for them as well. So yeah, in short, there is definitely a lot to learn, lot to work on. Very nice industry. The college also provides the right platform. The placements are pretty nice. As far as I know, it goes up to 100% every year on year, we've seen, and there is no end to the growth. Then the growth is not stagnated in this industry, and the learnings which this college provides on the specialty lines of insurance, at least, is pretty well. The market definitely appreciates it, respects it. And considering there are only a couple of colleges in the market providing such kind of specialization, your value is way higher than what you can even imagine. I can only say that, you know, explore this industry, come to the college, learn what the insurance industry has to teach you, come into the market and see that there is no end to your growth then.